Hi, my name is John Lightfoot, and I'm a candidate for the 25th District County Legislature. It was taught to me in my early years the four freedoms that we have become so accustomed. They are the freedom of speech, the freedom to worship, the freedom from want, and the freedom from fear. For some people, that dream doesn't hold true. They have lost the hope in these basic principles that have given so many of us the power to forge into new tomorrows. As America's first poet, Walt Whitman wrote, "O highway I travel, O public road, do you say to me, do not leave me?" We cannot leave behind our brothers and sisters. We cannot leave behind our seniors. We must lift our children, and we must remember our God. We are a country, a state, a county, with old hometown traditions tailored just for us, to help one another, to love one another, to help those who have less, to lift ourselves by the bootstraps, and every day is a fresh new start. Every new day is a new opportunity to transcend yourself, to aspire, to rebuild and live the freedoms in which this country symbolizes. Therefore, I'm asking you today to stand with me on this election day and vote for a fresh new start, a new start that puts our children first, a new start that delivers an education system, a new start that does not forget our seniors, a start that gives us hope, a start that provides moral leadership. Help me bring back that good policy that sustains our cherished freedoms. Vote Democratic Way on Election Day.